I want to thank St. Joe's for giving us the opportunity to be here with all of you today and to debate the important issues that face the city of Buffalo. And when we talk about important issues for all of us in this room and for all of us in the community, this is the most critical election for mayor in our lifetime. There is a lot at stake, and I have been able to successfully manage the city of Buffalo through every crisis that has come up since I took office as mayor. In fact, crises that are the worst in the history of this city, coming in during the Great Recession and having a city budget and city finances in shambles, hundreds of city employees that were laid off, programs and services that were cut. I had to restore all that. I had to stabilize the city's finances. And at the same time that I was doing that, we got hit with an October surprise storm that knocked out power across the entire city. I had to manage our city through that. And in 2020, a global health pandemic that took hundreds, millions of lives across the globe. And I managed our city through that without laying off a single employee, without raising taxes, and without cutting services. This is a time where experience matters. All of the students in this room, this is about your future. This is about what kind of community you want to live in, with what kind of opportunities you want to have. I know how to help grow this economy. I know how to partner with the development community. I know how to bring jobs to the city of Buffalo. I've done it before. I can and I will do it again. We've been bold. We've been creative. We have been some of the most creative in terms of administrations across the country. One of the first mayors in the country to establish the position of a chief service officer. One of the first mayors in the country to create the position of chief diversity officer, to focus on diversity, equity, and inclusion, so that when our city does well, everyone does well. So I am asking, when you vote, to write down Byron Brown, to continue the progress in our city, and to protect the future for each and every one of us in Buffalo and Western New York.